Hello friends, today we will see subtraction of binary numbers by 1's complement method. Let's try to understand some technical terms. 5 minus 3 is 2. Here 5 is first number which is called as minuend, 3 is second number which is called as subtrahend, and 2 is answer which is called as difference. So let's try to understand rules of binary subtraction by 1's complement method. Rule number 1 is take 1's complement of second number. Rule number 2 is add 1's complement of second number in first number. Rule number 3 is if carry is generated then answer is positive, then add carry bit in answer. Rule number 4 is if carry is not generated, then answer is negative, then take 1's complement of answer. So, there are only two types of problems, if carry is generated and if carry is not generated. So, let's try to see first type of problem where a carry is generated. So, problem is 1001 to the base 2 minus 0101 to the base 2 is equal to question mark to the base 2. So we need to subtract second number from first number and we are expecting answer in binary form. So we will start with the second number which is 0101 and we will take 1's complement of it. 1's complement means we will replace each 0 by 1 and each 1 by 0. So we will take complement of every bit. Okay, so complement of 0 is 1, complement of 1 is 0 and so on. So this is 1's complement of second number. Then according to rule 2, we will add 1's complement of second number into first number. So 1's complement of second number is this plus first number is this, which is this one, 1001. Now let's add this. 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1, 0 plus 0 is 0, 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. So in this problem carry is generated. Now we will apply rule number 3. If carry is generated then we will add that carry in answer. So our answer is 0011 with carry 1. So we will add that carry in our actual answer. So we will get 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1, 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1, 1 plus 0 is 1 and 0 as it is. So this will be our final answer. Therefore, we will write 1001 to the base 2 minus 0101 to the base 2 is equal to 0100 to the base 2. Now, let's see second type of example in which carry is not generated. So example is 1001 to the base 2 minus 1011 to the base 2 is equal to question mark to the base 2. So we will start with the second number. We will take 1's complement of second number by replacing each 1 by 0 and each 0 by 1, and according to rule 2, we will add 1's complement of second number into first number. So let's see addition. 0 plus 1 is 1, 0 plus 0 is 0, 1 plus 0 is 1, 0 plus 1 is 1. So here carry is not generated. So rule number 4 is applicable. If carry is not generated, then we will take 1's complement of final answer. Therefore, final answer is 1101. Now 1's complement of it is 0010. We replaced each 1 by 0 and each 0 by 1, and this is our final answer. Therefore we will write 1001 to the base 2 minus 1011 to the base 2 is equal to 0010 to the base 2. So here are few practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.